welcome to a new vlog. Today and yesterday we have been doing door-to-door ministry. It is the afternoon of today now, and we are back at a place where we were a few days ago, I think. And this time we brought the medical clinic.
Dr. Michael.
So he's going to have a medical clinic, but only like four people hop out of that. So we're going to go do some more door-to-door.
Yay! We get to make more friends!
Take me in with your arms spread wide. Take me in like an orphan child. Never let go, never leave my side. I am.
We went to quick few houses and played with some kids, and it was great. And we both have matching flowers, and they're awesome. And Chelsea was a hit today, actually, because she had her Polaroid camera. And all the kids wanted pictures, and so she's down a lot of films. But I think the kids are excited about it.
This is the baker's house.
Oh yeah,
he gave us free treats.
This is the baker's house. We went in there and came out with treats, so that was cool. So yeah, it's been good.
It is our last day of ministry, and so this morning we are doing a walk of the sugarcane fields, and then we get to go over here where there's a creek. We get to walk through the creek and stuff, which is really cool. But it's like an hour and a half long, so that's gonna be fun. And then in the afternoon, we have the afternoon off until 6 to 9. We're working with kids ministry. They're gonna come to the house. I think we're having a party.
Yeah,
that'd be fun. But yeah.
This is my resurrection song. This is my hallelujah call. This is why it's to you I run. There's no space that his love can
reach. Andrew, where are we?
We are in a planting field, right?
I think so.
Yes, I think so, because look right there.
Those are planting.
What?
So yeah, we're just taking a tour of it, which is really cool actually. There's a man who actually lives in the middle of the field.
What? This has been so cool. It's been like nice just to like get out and walk around. I love just being outside and doing adventurous type things, so this has been cool. It's when else do you get the chance to like walk through like sugarcane fields, as we're doing right now, banana tree
banana
farms that we were doing before. Really, really fun. About to cross the river. How do you feel about that, Kendra?
I feel pretty excited.
I am having a
nature walk.
Yep.
Just like home.
There we go.
On my own, I've been falling through the pressure.
There's a way. There you go.
That's been heavy on my
shoulders. No good.
Every time you speak, I
encourage us and help us to communicate with everybody here in Chicago. This week, unfortunately, we're having to be friends right now.
And it's really sad.
It's so bittersweet.
Yeah, it's been a good month. We're so grateful for them and we miss them like crazy.
Hey, it's Thursday, December 1st, and it's our last day here at our ministry site in Nicaragua. So we're all packing up and getting ready to head out really early tomorrow morning.